unacceptable. Tonight, Occupy Maine members came out by the dozens pleading with Portland leaders to stay in Lincoln Park. The city of Portland asked the protesters to apply for a permit to keep their encampment in the park. 4 hours into the meeting, councilors have yet to make a decision. News 8's Cam Tran is live at Portland City Hall with the latest. Cam?
Well, hi there, Tracy. Portland City councilors are still debating that permit as we speak. That's because before they even could even decide on the permit, they hosted a public hearing where more than 50 people came out to speak. Almost all of them were Occupy Maine supporters or members, asking the councilors to vote in favor of the permit tonight. Now, Occupy Maine members are asking the city to create a 24-hour free speech and assembly zone in Lincoln Park. That would mean a specific part of the park would be designated for people to gather and rally. They also asked the city for a permit to allow them to continue camping in the park 24/7. Last week, that permit was denied by the Public Safety Committee due to safety concerns. However, the Occupy Maine members submitted an amended petition to address those issues. Those amendments include limiting the number of occupants to 50 people and getting liability insurance. Now, tonight, we heard from those against and in favor of Occupy Maine getting a permit.
Children. In Lincoln Park, my children run around amongst our friends, chanting, "We are the 99%. They learn the value of sharing and caring and listening and getting along with all kinds of different people. There, our voice can be heard for justice. Please don't take this away from us.
I'm here to ask you to deny the permit application. The chamber listed five reasons why they take an interest in the Occupy Maine movement after having tolerated it for close to 2 months.
Now, those in favor of the permit say the city councilors that don't give them the permit, that would violate their First Amendment rights, while those against the Occupy Maine members getting a permit saying they have been a blight in the community here and that they're breaking the rules since currently overnight camping is not allowed in any city parks. Now, again, Portland city councilors are still debating the permit issue tonight. We will keep you updated on WMTW.com and the latest on News 8 tomorrow morning. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.